Everything exploded and blood began to spill. I'm sorry it went down like this and someone had to lose. It's the nature of the
Mayday. Mayday. I'm in a Cessna aircraft en route to Oahu, and I have a serious, serious problem. Repeat. Mayday. Mayday. Our pilot has been shot. Request immediate assistance. Switching to channel 17. You all right, Steve?
I'm dead.
No, you're not. Just hang in there. You're going to be all right. All right? Again, this is Detective Danny Williams. I am a
Cessna aircraft. I'm headed your way.
My pilot, my colleague, has been shot. He's got multiple gunshot wounds. I need EMT standing by right when we get this thing on the ground, which I have no clue, zero clue how to do.
Buddy? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Steve, hi, you. I need you to do something for me, all right?
Focus on getting the plane.
Do what I
talk to me.
Do what I tell you to do, or I'm gonna drop this thing in the water. You understand?
What do you want?
I want you to put your hand on his neck and tell me if you feel the pulse, okay?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Keep your hand on his neck. Either you feel a pulse or you don't. Lost both of our engines.
All right, Detective. Beneath the dash is a large red handle. Pull it to feather your prop. But don't try to fight gravity.
Uh-huh.
Large red handle. Do not fight gravity. Copy. Got that.
You're gonna have to put her down on the water. Adjust your course to 175 degrees and let yourself glide.
All right, control, that's not gonna work, okay? My partner, he's unconscious. If I put this thing down in the water, I'm not gonna be able to get him out of the plane, and he's gonna drown.
You don't have a choice, Detective.
Yeah, I got a choice. I'm gonna put this thing down on the beach, okay?
I understand your concern for your friend. But consider yourself. Your best chance of survival is a water landing.
Hey, Steve, listen to me. I know you've never been any good at listening to me, but right now you got no choice, you stubborn son of a bitch. Do not die. Hey, listen to me. Do not die, okay? I'm not landing this thing for you to die on me. You understand? Huh? Good. Good. All right, here we go.
We gotta get him out.
Come on, come on.
I got you.
Ready?